physics. Sony Vegas is full of Klasky's. Wait, what? The only issue I have with Sony Vegas is it crashes, like, well, the latest version doesn't too much, but, yeah. It used to have a lot of crashing issues, so you'd have to save very often.